Good morning, my lovely students. Hope you are well and safe at home. What to do in this pandemic situation? You have to stay at home, but after few days you will come to school and meet with your friends. So stay at home and be safe and study the lessons given by your teachers through online, okay? So in these days you have seen that I have given you all the subjects and lessons to do through Vasum, okay? I have not directly been interacted with you, but from now, from today, I will teach you through my video. So please pay attention to my video and take out your SST book, okay? Class 1, take out your social studies book, chapter 1, page number 7, you take out. So I am going to teach you through my video. All of you pay attention to it, and if you have any queries or if you can't understand anything I am teaching, then you will comment me in the comment box, okay? So I am starting. See, early humans, take out this page, page number 7. This page you take out. See, early humans. We can see one boy standing here and one girl is standing here. The boy is asking a question. What question? He is asking two questions. Who were early humans and were they like us? So the girl is replying to the answer of the boy's question that many years ago, people lived a very simple life. They were called early humans. These people are early humans. From this, we come to know that there were people who lived many years ago and they led a very simple life. Okay, they lived a very simple life and they are known as, they were called the early humans. So now we will see that the early humans were like us or not. Their lifestyle, about their clothes, about their food, they were like us or not. We will see through this chapter. So here are two questions. Look at the pictures of early humans and write yes or no. This you will do by yourself, okay? I am reading this chapter, you will do by yourself. Are they wearing clothes like us or not? You will do. And then, do you think they are wearing clothes made up of cloth? I know very well that you know the answer, okay? Turn the next page. Page number 8, see. The people in those days did not have clothes to wear or houses to live in. They used to live in forests and caves. So here we come to know the early humans means the people who lived many years ago, they did not have any clothes to wear or houses to live. As we have clothes to wear and houses to live, the early humans did not have any clothes to wear or houses to live in. They used to live in forests and caves. As they did not have any houses, so they have to live in forests and caves. It is usual. They used animals. So how they covered the, how they used to cover their bodies? If they don't have any, did not have any clothes to wear, then how they used to cover their bodies? They used animal skins and leaves to cover their bodies. So they used animal skins and leaves to cover their bodies. They did not know how to cook food, so they used to eat fruits and seeds. They also hunted animals with sticks and stones and ate raw flesh. So as in nowadays, our mother cooks food for us, so they did not know how to cook food because there were no arrangements for them to cook food and they did not even also know how to cook food. Okay, so they used to eat fruits and seeds. Why they used to eat fruits and seeds? Because fruits and seeds were easily available in the trees. So they could get the fruits and seeds from the trees and they could eat the fruits and seeds. They also hunted animals with sticks and stones and ate raw flesh. So the early humans also hunted animals with sticks and stones and they used to eat raw flesh because they don't even know how to, because we cook food by fire. So that day's fire, then also the fire was not, when the fire was not invented by them, they used to eat raw flesh, okay? They moved from place to place in search from food and water. So they, as we feel thirsty, they also felt thirsty. So from place to place, they moved to search food and water. Later, early humans also learned how to make fire by rubbing two stones together. Then they had an idea. As humans get idea day after day, the early humans also got an idea how to invent fire. So how to make fire by so one day they rubbed two stones together and made fire that helped them a lot. Now we will see how fire helped them a lot. They learned by the use of fire, they learned how to cook, keep themselves warm and keep wild animals away. So by the use of fire, they knew how to cook food, how to keep themselves warm from cold and keep wild animals away. Then they learned how to grow crops and tame animals to work from them. So we can see that step by step the early humans invented many things. Okay, first they learned how to make fire, then they learned how to grow crops and tame, then they learned how to tame animals. So it is very much clear to you. Okay, thank you very much, students. I hope you will you understood my chapter. Okay, thank you. Read the chapter very well, and you have already done the back exercises. Okay, so thank you. Thanks a lot. Bye bye.